So this is very, very important to damped. So every oscillation has restoring force. Restoring force. But sir, damped means you observe here. What is damped?
Frictional.
Okay. You observe here frictional force or frictional resistance. So according to this graph, this figure, you can define damped oscillations. That's all. We will give the definition. So this is displacement on y-axis. So time on x-axis. The time value increases, that displacement value
decreases.
So this maximum displacement is called amplitude. This displacement value decreases means amplitude also decreases. Sometimes it will die after some time. It will die means sometimes it will get zero value. The amplitude will get zero value at the but or that displacement gets zero value. Zero value. So what is the definition of damped oscillator or damped oscillations? The oscillations in which the amplitude or displacement of the oscillating quantity decreases. This displacement quantity or amplitude quantity decreases with respect to time is known as damped oscillations. What I am saying, the oscillation in which the amplitude of oscillating quantity decreases with time is called damped oscillators. If a body set into oscillations will have its amplitude continuously decreases due to the frictional resistance or frictional force or air force. And so the oscillation will die after some time. Then the motion is said to be damped by the frictional and is called as damped oscillations. You can observe the definition. The damped oscillation definition you can observe on the screen. What is that? The oscillations in which the amplitude or displacement of the oscillating quantity decreases with respect to time. With respect to time. So this is damped oscillator. Damped oscillations. Damped oscillation. That oscillations are called damped oscillations. That oscillator is called damped oscillator. Don't confuse. So the oscillations in which the acceleration, is it correct? Amplitude, not acceleration. The oscillations in which the amplitude or displacement of the oscillating body, that amplitude quantity decreases with the time value. Time value increases, amplitude decreases due to the frictional resistance phenomena is called damped oscillations. So simply you underline time increases, amplitude value decreases. This phenomena is called damped oscillations. Why it is decreasing? Due to the frictional force. That frictional force means damped. Frictional force means damped. Frictional resistance means damped. You can observe. If a body set into oscillations will have its amplitude continuously decreasing. Why? Due to the frictional resistance. And so the oscillations will die after some time. Why it is die? It will die. So time increases, the amplitude quantity decreases and decreases, it reaches zero value. It reaches zero value means it will die. The oscillation will die. The oscillation will die means there is no displacement. There is no displacement means there is no amplitude. There is no amplitude. So what I am saying, if a body set into oscillations will have its amplitude or displacement continuously decreasing due to the frictional resistance, and so the oscillations will die, will reach a zero value after some time. Then the motion is said to be damped by the friction or frictional force or frictional resistance, and it is called as damped oscillations. That particular oscillator is called damped oscillator.